Pets at Home is the UK's leading pet care provider, and we have 450 stores across the United Kingdom.
Got a long, long list of areas that we actually want to bring AI to bear to help us. But like any retailer, fraud is an inevitable part of the business, particularly as we see more and more of our activity online, and we're not immune to that.
For retailers across the globe, online fraud is over a $100 billion challenge. What we've been doing with the fraud team is looking to take a very data-intensive and manual exercise of investigating potentially fraud scenarios and provide them with AI assistance effectively.
A partner like Microsoft and how much they're investing in AI, you know, can't be matched anywhere else.
We've been lucky enough to be one of the early adopters of the new Copilot agents. Agents are effectively digital assistants powered by AI that can take the heavy workload in an automated way off our colleagues. When a potential fraud scenario is identified, the Copilot agent will autonomously go and gather the relevant information from that source system, perform an analysis, and provide that analysis back to the fraud colleague. That always ensures that a human's in the loop, and it can integrate seamlessly with our existing ecosystem. Using the agent allows us to provide even image analysis where it can identify whether boxes have been damaged, whether they have been delivered, even if that image has been used before in other claims.
I see Copilot agents as an extension of my team. It is low code and it speaks our language. So what would previously take us 20 to 30 minutes, the Copilot agent can do that within seconds. We have to act quickly and this enables us to do that.
We're identifying fraud 10 times faster, and the fraud department can actually process 20 times more cases a day than we could before.
It enables us to operate at scale and at speed, efficiently, accurately. This is a fraud fighter's dream.
It's a revolution, and we think that the savings will amount to seven figures.
As we build these agents into more and more of our processes and our consumer and colleague journeys, sky's the limit about how efficient we could actually get. The potential's unlimited.